So basically, I went to the item shop and this happened. I don't know if that was a new update or something, but that was weird.